Good morning. It is Thursday, April 13th, 2023, going on 7:45 a.m. And something interesting. You know how I've made comments about how, like, why do you buy a flavored coffee when you're going to put in all kinds of flavored syrups and creamers and stuff like that? Well, I got this invitation on Facebook to an espresso shot group that their whole thing is that you just drink your espresso without adding other stuff to it. They sort of almost refer to it as adulterating it. They're real purists. So somebody had asked me again about the Caramello, and I thought, well, let me give it a try one more time without anything in it. Been all stuffy the last several days, but I'm starting to get better now. Oh, and another interesting thing, you know, I've mentioned how the raspberry coffee, when you are extracting that, whether it's on your original line machine or your Vertuo, oh, the raspberry aroma is heavenly. Well, I had one last coconut over ice Vertuo capsule yesterday, and I thought, let me use this up. Oh my goodness, I could really detect that coconut aroma. So I don't know, maybe having a stuffed nose and having it start to go away is allowing me to smell more things. I don't know. But here we go. Now look, the Caramello is supposed to be a lungo. I am running it as an espresso today in hopes that the flavor will be concentrated. And also because I found it kind of blah as a lungo. So here we go, as an espresso. We'll see how it is. And we're getting back up into our normal weather for this time of year. It's supposed to go into the low 80s today. So that's better than staying in the 50s like it was around Easter weekend. So, okay. Get a little spoon here to stir it with. Okay. Kind of fold in that crema a little bit. If anything, I would say what I am smelling is almost more of a cereal odor. Well, I'll give it a try. I cannot get past the fact that the coffee taste of this and the other, the nocciola, chocolatino, and vanilla, and this is the Caramello, I don't like the coffee taste. It's bitter. It makes me feel like I want to rinse my mouth, like there's a bitter coating on my tongue. Everybody is different, okay? But I am by far not the only one who feels like these four new coffees are not all that good. Now, I'm going to go ahead. Now this is true that when you add stuff to coffee, it dulls some flavors, brings out some flavors. And I'm going to go ahead. I've got this almond milk. Yeah, let me taste it cool. Well, as much as I like almond milk, that doesn't taste very good to me. Okay, so right now, unless there's a big change, I'm inclined to dump it down the sink. So I was saying about things you add to coffee, particularly milk, cream, stuff like that, that some coffees are actually blended so that milk will enhance the flavor. Like the Bianco Doppio is a good example. Now that may be only the Vertuo, I can't remember, but oh well, you know, some of the barista creations, which are for the original line as well, there are barista creations. Okay. And they're meant to have milk added. Okay. Okay, this still does not taste good. You know what? I have salted caramel syrup here. Let me add just a tiny bit. Okay, carefully here. All right. Now, if this doesn't make it taste more like caramel, well, it should, but also it still might be repellent. All right, here we go. It's sweet at least. Okay, so for the person, oh, actually several people, because on YouTube as well, people commented, you know, really? You really don't like the caramello? Oh my gosh. They had not tried it yet. So here's the thing about this. This tastes better, but my tongue still feels bleh, like almost like I've had astringent on it. I'm sorry. I need to get going here in a few minutes, going to yoga and kickboxing today. I need to leave in about 10 minutes. This is going down the sink. I hate to do this, but there it goes. Okay, there we are back again. I'm gonna rinse my cup out and try again with a coffee that I know I like. I just don't have the time to be fooling around here with this other stuff that I pretty much am pretty well decided I do not like. Now, you know, like I said, I can, the Chocolatino, you know, it's not very chocolatey, but it's okay. The Nocciola, if you're in the mood for hazelnut, okay. But, you know, while I'm in a trying mood, this is very trying. Maybe I should try the Chocolatino one more time. Is this it? Okay. They didn't put the name on the capsule. I'm gonna try it one more time. We'll see. Okay, here we go. Yes, I'm running it as an espresso. Right, there we go. This has the same, there's a little chocolate odor in there, like cocoa, the odor of cocoa. But it's also got that sort of cereal. Oh, but I'll give the coffee the benefit of the doubt. My nose still is kind of stuffy, okay? So I won't go by my nose. Okay. Y'all, I don't know. I just, excuse me. I'm gonna pour this down the sink. Oh my gosh. Okay, is it just me? Is it? I mean, the cocoa truffle espresso is great. Do they still, are they still making that? This, I do not like it. All right, what do we have here? We've got Nicaragua. I know I like Nicaragua. Okay, so I'm gonna put some Coffee Mate in because I'm kind of running short on time here. And we'll run this as, I'm gonna run it as a lungo. Alexa, play Managua, Nicaragua. So Managua, I guess, is the capital of Nicaragua. Okay, well, look, I'm going to drink this down and enjoy drinking it, and I'd love to hear your comments about the vanilla chocolatino nocciola and caramello that Espresso recently put out. Okay, I'll talk to you later.